Not only are we poised today to break ground on 1 mile of bridge for Tamiami Trail, but we're also poised to break ground on a crown jewel restoration project. This is the Picayune Strand, 55,000 acres of some of the most important Florida panther habitat on the planet. And it's a restoration project with a wonderful story. If you turn back the clock to the 1960s, this was a subdivision. People were hopeful that they could build a housing subdivision in this 55,000 acres of pristine habitat for the panther. Well, like some land deals in Florida historically, it didn't work out so well for the developers. And as a result, the state and federal partnership that we have with restoration was able to come in and purchase that area lot by lot, cobble together the footprint of this 55,000 acre restoration project, and we are poised now to break ground and basically backfill those canals to allow that natural sheet flow of water across the landscape into 10,000 Islands National Wildlife Refuge to the south, into Everglades National Park to the south. This is 55,000 acres of the most important panther habitat in the world that, if history would have given us a different turn, could have been lost.